The weekly Light Blast is a channeled ascension topic for lightworkers, providing self-healing, focus, and empowerment. For more information on ascension, the language of light, and much more, please visit jamyeprice.com. Weekly Light Blast, the power to change. Blessed being, perhaps you are feeling the amplification of spin as the spiral tightens, speeds, and slows prior to a change in direction. What would a change in direction mean for you? A better life? More ease? More creativity? A pole shift? Do not fear, powerful one, for we speak of your internal experience, not a cataclysmic earth experience. You chose years ago to move into ascension as a species, and now you are at an exciting culmination. We want to speak to you of the metaphorical shift of polarity, for its process is intensified now, and you are in the midst of great change. We have said for many months now that you would begin to see more polarization within your world. More extremes. It likely has felt this way for quite a while for you. But for those that are less sensitive to the higher frequencies, their ears are now ringing with fear. You have been hearing the changes long before the evidence was presenting so boldly on the world stage. Outer control has been slipping away strongly since 2013. Because your brain has been developing to access more of your natural abilities. Intuition has increased. Discernment has increased. Seeing beyond the obvious has increased. Focus on potentials has increased. Understanding of the subtle realms has increased. Inner peace and courage has increased. Fear has decreased. Resistance to challenge has decreased. Blindly following others has decreased. And giving away your power to another has decreased. You are now at a time when the frontal lobe of the brain is developing into more connection with multiple potentials, opportunities, and possibilities that couldn't be accessed when fear dominated the mind's potential, and therefore a being's sovereignty. In September, this change in the frontal lobe began flowing strongly. You will begin to see the results of this in the extremes of humanity that choose to focus on fear or new creation, on group mentality or empowered sovereignty, on destruction or what will be built from the present circumstances. Where is your focus? Your power to change is immense. The polarity shift is within each cell of your physicality and occurs continuously. How you ease your change is to find the stillness within chaos, the peaceful focus that stills the perception of movement and offers clarity within rapid change. If you are in a train speeding through the countryside and you focus on an object in the distance ahead and slowly move your head to follow it, what was once blurring past you becomes slow and clear. This is a similar process in the metaphorical polarity shift. As the spiral spins faster and the funnel tightens, your focus within creates a clarity of the blur of movement. As each funnel reaches its culmination, there is an instant, a still point, then the base becomes the zenith and new direction occurs. The inner meets the outer. The connection of the spiral has brought something inside of the self into physical expression. new creation forms. This occurs within you continuously as the fractal goes deeper within and expands ever outward, its reflection creating a fresh focus that is unique in time and space. You are a creator, created in the image of your creator, abiding universal laws that are written into the nature of your existence. Breathe easily amidst change, for your destination is the reflection of your inner world. Honor your flow and know that the path to peace is within each being, within each cell, within each moment. Your power to change is as simple as going with the flow of the present moment as you move toward your desires. Do you want to change something in your own life? Take small actions in the direction of your desire, observing each step for the response from life. The path of least resistance is where flow is supported. If you meet resistance, do not stop your flow. Observe what is being shown as the most appropriate flow in the moment. Do you move forward anyway? Wait patiently or change direction? The flow of each moment will help you decide. You cannot make a mistake. Do you want to change the path of humanity? You have every right to desire its flow, for you are it. Cast your vote internally with prayer. You are not dominating, you are offering hope. Domination is fast losing dominion. Your power to change the opportunities for humanity is coming front and center. Let your desires be heard. Prayer does not dominate. It magnetizes that which is resonant. Love loudly with the silence of your being. Shape your inner world with peace. Shape your own life with your actions toward new creation. Shape the path of humanity with your internal choice and external actions. This is a powerful time of change. Love is stronger than fear. Fear is louder than love because it knows it's not as strong. Hold your power. It is within. It is where change begins. You are that powerful. As we sit to blast the power to change, we are establishing a strength within that supports change with ease in each moment. We are boldly loving the parts of humanity that are surfacing to resolve from fear into true strength and connection. We are focusing within, where the still point is the future forming. We are clarifying our focus with each breath, even as life seems to speed by. We are learning to control our own inner pace, our inner peace. We are holding the power of love in the space within. Time responding to our focus. Blast on. Blast on.